You just stand here. You get them, you understand? You'll get the whole thing. Now, everybody will stand in line, and I went, hey, what are the Rich Brothers doing here? What are they doing? I was, hey, young man, if you want an autograph, would you stand in the back there?
Uh-uh.
I don't care who you are. Everybody wants...
I'm Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley! Give me the good old Rudy Valley days. Elvis, sing your hit song.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class.
I had no idea this performance of Hound Dog was going to cause such a row. The critics jumped all over me for it. I still can't figure out what got them so riled.
This city for the vulgar performances of Elvis Presley.
It's shocking. I watched him gyrate his legs and swivel his hips. And our parent teachers group feels he should not be on television.
We've set up a 20-man committee to do away with this vulgar, animalistic, nigger rock and roll bop. Our committee will check with the restaurant owners and the cafes to see what Presley records is on their machines, and then ask them to do away with them.